from a shadow realm, whispers of things yet to come. Thought's strange sister dwells in night, is swept away by dawning light. Of what do I speak? What led you here? What guides you onward? From a shadow realm, whispers of things yet to come. Thought's strange sister dwells in night, is swept away by dawning light. Of what do I speak? A dream came upon me as my daughter slumbered beneath my heart. It told of her life, and of her betrayal and death. I am sorrow and regret. I am a mother weeping bitter tears for a daughter she could not save.
The smallest lark could carry it, while a strong man might not. Of what do I speak? Yes, I was Andraste's dearest friend in childhood, and always we would sing. She celebrated the beauty of life, and all who heard her would be filled with joy. They say the Maker himself was moved by Andraste's song, and then she sang no more of simple things.
An eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth. The debt of blood must be paid in full. Of what do I speak? Yes, my husband Hisarion would have chosen a quick death for Andraste. I made him swear that she would die publicly with her war leaders, that all would know the Imperium's strength. I am justice. I am vengeance. Blood can only be repaid in blood.
I'd neither a guest nor a trespasser be. In this place I belong, that belongs also to me. Of what do I speak? It was my dream for the people to have a home of their own, where we would have no masters but ourselves. The enemy of my enemy is my friend, and thus we followed Andraste against the Imperium. But she was betrayed, and so were we.
A poison of the soul. Passion's cruel counterpart. From love she grows, till love lies slain. Of what do I speak? Yes, jealousy drove me to betrayal. I was the greatest general of the Alamanni, but beside her, I was nothing. Hundreds fell before her on bended knee. They loved her, as did the Maker. I loved her too. But what man can compare with a god?
The bones of the world stretched towards the sky's embrace, veiled in white, like a bride greeting her groom. Of what do I speak? Yes. I carried Andraste's ashes out of Tevinter into the mountains to the east, where she could gaze ever into her maker's sky. No more fitting a tomb than this could we find.
She wields the broken sword and separates true kings from tyrants. Of what do I speak? Yes, I could not bear the sight of Andraste's suffering, and mercy bade me end her life. I am the penitent sinner who shows compassion as he hopes compassion will be shown to him.
No man has seen it, but all men know it. Lighter than air, sharper than any sword, comes from nothing, but will fell the strongest armies. Of what do I speak? Yes, hunger was the weapon used against the wicked men of the Tevinter Imperium. The Maker kindled the sun's flame, scorching the land. Their crops failed, and their armies could not march. Then he opened the heavens and bade the waters flow, and washed away their filth. I am Kefir, disciple of Andraste and commander of her armies. I saw these things done and knew the Maker smiled on us.
My dearest child, you know that I am gone, and all your prayers and wishes will not bring me back. Hop, I know you miss me, but my death and my life no longer have a hold on you. This is how it should be. Set your eyes on the horizon. Do not look back, and do not falter. You have such a long road ahead of you, and you must be prepared. And so I leave this in your hands. I know you will do great things with it.
This looks fun. I bet we'll have to work together and join hands and sing a happy song to get across. Of course. All is well?
I hear you. Draste have such an excess of followers that she is willing to lure them to their deaths with...
are like stepping stones, aren't they? We have to take them one at a time to get across.
Here. Yes.
your direction. What would you like?
What is it?
Of course. What shall we do?
Mm-hmm.
All is well.
Here. What is it?
Here I am.
Thank you.
trials of the Gauntlet. You have walked the path of Andraste, and like her, you have been cleansed. You have proven yourself worthy, Pilgrim. Approach the sacred ashes.
Sacred ashes. I have no words to express.
I stand in awe. Really?
Congratulations, you found a waste bin.
Not let you simply walk away from what you've done.
This most grievous of sins cannot go unpunished. Andraste must be avenged.
Of the past seems to have lifted off the mountain. You are Andraste's knight champion. What you have done here will change the world forever. Yes, it would be a grave sin to deny you your just reward. You will share in the power of the dragon. You will become one of the children of the risen Andraste. Behold, the blood of the dragon. drawn from the beating heart of a wyvern. Drink in the strength of a thousand generations.
The blood of a dragon is not attained cheaply. Appreciate this gift.
Feel any differently? The memories of the blood, a gift from Andraste. The knowledge of our fathers and grandfathers is slowly being passed to you. Even if you leave, you will take us with you. You will forever be one of us.
I never dreamed I would ever lay my eyes on the earth.
I still...